to enable or disable Google Assistant on the lock screen in Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 6, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find Google, and then tap Google, select all services, and then tap search assistant and voice, tap Google Assistant, and then tap lock screen. Next on Google Assistant features on lock screen, tap switch until blue to turn on or tap switch until gray to turn off. Get Gemini's help with quick voice actions powered by Google Assistant, like routines when your device is locked. For routines that access personal result, say hey Google, so Gemini can recognize you with voice match. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.